sometimes things change.
Yes.
When certain people die.
Come on, man.
As we look at the text, things change when King Ahab died.
Alright.
When his son became king, the Moabites rebelled against Israel.
Alright.
Well, King Jehoram, king of Israel, was upset because the Moabites rebelled. And so in verse 7, we see that he decided that he would rally some allies to help him to fight against the Moabites. And verse 7 says that he decided that he would go and seek the help of King Jehoshaphat, who was king of Judah. And the record says, when he went and asked Jehoshaphat if he would help him to fight against the Moabites, Jehoshaphat agreed that he would work with the king of Israel. He joined in with him to help to fight against the Moabites. Now, I need to tell you that King Jehoram was not a godly king, but King Jehoshaphat was. And brothers and sisters, this joining together of Jehoshaphat and the king of Israel will certainly be to the king of Israel's advantage.
Okay.
Now, with that being said, I need to mention that Jehoshaphat had a tendency of joining up with folk who did not serve God. Scripture tells us when Jehoram's daddy, Ahab, was alive, Jehoshaphat joined up with Ahab to fight against the Syrians. And Jehoshaphat's life was in danger. All because he joined up with a wicked king. And now here he is, joined up with that wicked king's son, who is also one who has some evil ways. And Jehoshaphat joins himself with King Jehoram.
That's right.
And I think I need to tell you, you need to be careful who you hook up with. It's dangerous to join up with people who don't know God. You can get yourself in a world of trouble by joining up, aligning yourself with people who are going in the opposite direction.
You hook up with. So Jehoshaphat hooked up with King and
your mind. Yeah. with the Spirit.
Yeah.
But now that we got more than we ever had, we become dry.
Yeah.
Our prayers are dry.
Yeah.
Our singing sometimes
yes,
is dry.
Yeah.
And sometimes our preaching
yeah.
is just dry.
Yeah.
Testimonies
yeah.
are dry.
Yeah.
They're dry because sometimes some so-called testimonies
yeah.
end up being testimonies. when things go wrong, you need